Hello viewers, today I am going to discuss with you approximate marks and excluded portions for the physics paper ICSE examination 2022-23. Starting with first unit, which comprises of chapters force, work, energy, power, and simple machines. It means your chapters 1, 2, and 3. This whole unit is of approximately 24 marks. And excluded topics from this portion is uniform circular motion as an example of constant speed, difference between centripetal and centrifugal force, and levers whole topic. Other than this, pulley system in which one fixed pulley and other movable pulleys. All these topics are excluded from this unit. From the second unit, which is light, which consists of chapter 4, 5 and 6, approximate marks are 26. And excluded topics from this unit are multiple images through a mirror glass plate, etc. Diagram is not there only. Derivation of A plus delta is equal to I1 plus I2. This formula is there, numericals are there, but derivation is not there. And whole topic of scattering of light. Our next topic is sound, which is chapter 7, carrying approximately 11 marks. Excluded topics are intensity of sound, subjective nature of loudness, noise pollution, and music. Difference between these two. Our next topic is electricity, which is our chapter 8 and 9. Approximately 13 marks. From this topic, derivation of expression for equivalent resistance is excluded. Ring system, only diagram is excluded. Two-way switch and staircase wiring, this whole topic is excluded. Our next topic, electromagnetism, which is chapter 10, carrying 8 marks approximately. And excluded topics are transformer, completely excluded. DC electric motor and AC generator, no diagram and no description related to their working. But other rules, laws are there, Lenz law is there, Fleming left hand rule, Fleming right hand rule, all are there. And advantages of AC over DC is also excluded. From next chapter 11, which is topic heat, approximately 10 marks and no reduced labels from this chapter. Last topic is radioactivity, which is chapter 12. Carrying approximately 8 marks and excluded topics is nuclear fission and nuclear fusion, basic introduction and equations. I am sure you have understood the approximate marks of all these topics and this will help you in the preparation of your final exams. Thank you for watching till the end. Goodbye for now.